Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel. Name the following maneuver. A. Head tilt chin lift maneuver. B. Heimlich maneuver. C. Jaw thrust maneuver. D. Leopold's maneuver. And the correct answer is C. Jaw thrust maneuver. The jaw thrust maneuver is a first aid and medical procedure used to prevent the tongue from obstructing the upper airways. The jaw thrust maneuver is often used on patients with cervical neck problems or suspected cervical spine injury. The maneuver is used on a supine patient. Identify the instrument given below. A. Allis forceps. B. Valsalam. C. Sponge holding forceps. D. Artery forceps. And the correct answer is B. Valsalam. Valsalam forceps have hooks at tip of each blade and are often used in obstetrics and gynecology procedures such as episiotomy, hysterectomy, or dilation and curettage. The patient is suffering from A. Albinism, B. Contact dermatitis, C. Vitiligo, D. Tinea infection. And the correct answer is C. Vitiligo. Vitiligo is the long-term condition where pale white patches develop on the skin. It's caused by the lack of melanin, which is the pigment in skin. Vitiligo can affect any area of skin, but it commonly happens on the face, neck, and hands and in skin creases. The pale areas of skin are more vulnerable to sunburn, so it's important to take extra care when in the sun and use a sunscreen with a high sun protection factor. The child is suffering from A. Down syndrome, B. Turner syndrome, C. Progeria, D. Wilson's disease. And the correct answer is C. Progeria. Progeria, also known as Hutchinson-Gilford progeria syndrome, is a rare genetic condition that causes a child's body to age fast. Most kids with progeria do not live past age 13. The disease affects both sexes and all races equally. It affects about 1 in every 4 million births worldwide. Identify the procedure shown in the image below. A. Renal biopsy. B. Thoracentesis. C. Lumbar puncture. D. Mammography. And the correct answer is A. Renal biopsy. A renal biopsy is a procedure used to extract kidney tissue for laboratory analysis. The word renal describes the kidneys, so a renal biopsy is called a kidney biopsy. The test helps your doctor identify the type of kidney disease you have, how severe it is, and the best treatment for it. Identify the machine in the image given below. A. DVT prevention pump. B. Portable ventilator. C. Suction machine. D. Ultrasound machine. And the correct answer is A. DVT prevention pump. Intermittent pneumatic compression devices are used to help prevent blood clots in the deep veins of the legs. The devices use cuffs around the legs that fill with air and squeeze your legs. This increases blood flow through the veins of your legs and helps prevent blood clots. Recognize the device given below. A. Infantometer, B. Stadiometer, C. Speedometer, D. Tonometer. And the correct answer is A. Infantometer. Infantometer is an instrument for measuring the size of young children. Identify the device shown below. A. Bain circuit, B. Ambu bag, C. Suction catheter, D. Foley catheter. And the correct answer is A. Bain circuit. Bain circuit is used for delivering oxygen and anesthetic agents and to eliminate carbon dioxide during anesthesia. It is also preferred for use during transporting any critically ill patients. Identify the following instrument in the image given below. A. Otoscope, B. Tonometer, C. Ophthalmoscope, D. Cuff manometer. And the correct answer is A. Otoscope. An otoscope is a medical instrument used by a doctor to examine the ear. The otoscope magnifies the inside of the ear to detect problems or issues with the outer and middle ears, such as swimmer's ear, earwax buildup, or otitis media. It generally has a magnifying glass, a cone-shaped speculum at the end of the tube, and a light source illuminates specific areas of the ear. Recognize the device given below. A. Mercury thermometer, B. Fetoscope, C. Tympanic thermometer, D. Glucometer. And the correct answer is C. Tympanic thermometer. Tympanic thermometers are usually small handheld devices with a probe that is inserted into the patient's ear canal, at the end of which is the tympanic membrane, a thin structure which is well perfused with blood. Identify the type of dressing shown below. A. Positive pressure dressing, B. Negative pressure dressing, C. Sponge dressing, D. Foam dressing. And the correct answer is B. Negative pressure dressing. Negative pressure wound therapy is a method of drawing out fluid and infection from a wound to help it heal. A special dressing is sealed over the wound and a gentle vacuum pump is attached. Identify the disease condition. A. Hydrocephalus, B. Spina bifida, C. Meningioma, D. Meningitis. And the correct answer is B. Spina bifida. Spina bifida is a birth defect in which a developing baby's spinal cord fails to develop or close properly while in the womb. Name the equipment given below. A. Tongue depressor, B. Laryngoscope, C. Colonoscope, D. Endoscope. And the correct answer is B. Laryngoscope. Laryngoscope is used as the primary tool for examination of the interior of the larynx and for placement of an endotracheal tube. Identify the equipment shown below. A. Stadiometer, B. Dynamometer, C. Calorimeter, D. Radiometer. And the correct answer is